This study found that the long-term effectiveness of dual CFTR modulator therapy on FEV1 decline, BMI and intravenous antibiotic treatment duration is less pronounced in a real-world setting compared to clinical trial results. The study also revealed that the effects of these treatments vary greatly depending on the patient's baseline FEV1 level.
This article was authored by Danya Muilwijk, Domenique D. Zomer-van, Ommen, Vincent A. M. Gulmans, and others.